Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pico and my show, Gorky 17. This is turning into a proper playthrough. I mean, at first I was just trying to dabble in it a little bit to show my gratitude to Mr. Drifter. Thank you for the kind gift. But I kinda got sucked into it, and now I'm in this museum full of dinosaur bones and statue butts. The museum is also full of mutants, which we will have to fight like any minute now. Oh, another crate! But we can't get to it, so I think we have to deal with the next encounter first.
Yeah. Please, help me.
You see? Talking demons! Who is right after all, eh?
Just kill it!
Kill it? If it can talk, it must be human, right?
Nothing certain. Not here.
Please.
Okay, let's see. How many pranks do you have? Five.
Thank you for rescuing me. I know my appearance is shocking. I don't know how all of this happened, but unlike the others, I kept my sanity. My name is Jan Kuretz. I was the curator here in the museum until strange things started to happen. Some people started disappearing. Others just went mad. It has been so horrible. One night when I was working late, I felt an excruciating pain in my stomach. And then I felt my spine being twisted. Oh, you can't realize how scared I was of what it felt like.
Amazing. You seem to have kept your mind intact. I hope once we get you back to humanity, something can be done.
Get him back! Maybe you don't notice he is a demon!
Please, I am as human as you are.
Have your eyes changed too, because you and I, we are not alike.
I know this area well, and I've acquired a few new survival skills with my changes. Do you really think doctors can help me?
I'm a soldier, not a doctor. I can't promise you anything.
Yes, of course, I understand.
Oh, we do get to keep him. Okay. Save. So, let's see. Okay. Any special skills? So we can't give him doodads? Okay, so he's just sort of temporary companion. Now we are definitely better equipped to deal with this situation. Thank you.
What are they doing? They're barely interested in us. Trantine, what? Keep together.
Yes, sure. Yes,
let me analyze then, boss. Perfect. We kill them, or they kill us.
Keep together then. Are you sure?
Sure.
Let me analyze then, boss. We kill them, or they kill us.
Thank you.
you little shit. positioning, but...
Analyze then, boss. We kill them, or they kill us.
So these guys are not high priority, but they are still a nuisance. That way.
Keep together.
Shoot.
Let me analyze then, boss. Yes. We kill them, or they kill us.
Okay, this one's good. one. Shit. I wanted him to fuck. I wanted him to move, not to... Oh. shit! It's still on a single tile. Fuck.
Then, boss, we kill them, or they kill us. Results are getting shittier with every iteration.
Thank you.
counterattack. shotguns. Last one, and there's like a whole wave of them waiting, and we are fucked. Yeah.
need this!
Breathe. So, see you in the next one. Bye bye.